this pond that's in some mangrove swamp, little opening. The last time I was here about 5 years ago, I lifted, I lost two tarpon. They wasn't big, like 20, 30 pounds, the biggest one. But they're juvenile tarpon. Caught a couple of small snook. But anyway, it's neat. It's just mangrove forever. Little trails through it. I'm in Hobie Lynx today, and I'm gonna see where it is. I couldn't in a larger kayak, but plus the winds are like 18, 20 mile an hour on the beach. We're out on the open water, and this is highly protected, sheltered from the wind. We'll see what happens. I hope I catch a tarpon. That's the goal. I don't care if it's a foot long. We'll see what happens. Alright, I changed places. Not long point apart. If you're ever down here in Sebastian, go check them out. They let me launch for free. But had water over there, was a little too dirty. I had one blow up, didn't use it on video. And there's just one spot over here I've been eyeballing on the map. I want to go check out. So let's go do it. I don't have a lot of time. Like 2 hours. So I'm just going to look for that kid.
Damn good time.
Anything obvious? Obvious is different.
Hey, take a look at this picture. Can you believe that was you? And who's that standing there in the corner? Not me. Ah, the crazy things we used to do. Sure, we was acting like a couple of kids. Good to remember. You know that.
I see.